race number 10, Mungaloo Rachel, $3.310 for one Problem Angel. They're set for a start. Green light on. Bunny in motion, 10th Mount Gambier. Set, ready, and away. Bungaloo Rachel best to begin and will lead settling down. Cadillac Road goes up to second, railing through Problem Angel. Then came the last pair. They were, don't forget, Kev and also Cadillac Beast. Off the back, and Problem Angel has taken over from Bungaloo Rachel. Then came Cadillac Road, don't forget Kev, and Cadillac Beast on the turn. It's Problem Angel in front, trying hard, Bungaloo Rachel, but Problem Angel gets home. Second went to Bungaloo Rachel. Third would have gone to Cadillac Road, just in front of Don't Forget Kevin. Last in was Cadillac Beast. Around 23 and 70, the race time recorded there, with a first split of 11.04. And number one, Problem Angel, will be the winner here. Bungaloo Rachel was best to begin, but quickly Problem Angel hunted up, grabbed the lead coming off the back, and has been too good in the run home. From Bungaloo Rachel, who's stuck on well, battled away for second, and third has gone to number four, Cadillac Road. So 1, 2, 4 are the numbers there after the running of race number 10, and fourth into number 8, Don't Forget Kev. 1, 2, 4, and 8, 23.67, that official race time there. Recorded by number one, Problem Angel, got home by 3/4 with 3.5 between second and third.